Hello everyone, so this is the question that we have. We need to tell the expected major product of the reaction that we have.